For this world, our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The Arks emerged. The Eco-Pods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the Arks. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the Authority!
Grab your gear.
What is that?
I'll secure the door.
Was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Well, let's go fucking get some. Than me.
On my way.
Close call?
Not at all.
Gonna be hard to keep score.
I was never much for.
Thank you.
Lily too.
Jersey's been deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack they've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
Mom is expecting us at the courtyard. That's where the fighting is thickest.
Holy shit! It took his whole head off!
So much for Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
Shit, Mom's gonna skin you alive, messing with Ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought! On my way.
Hey, Walker. Sergeant Mom needs you at the courtyard. Get going.
Jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrite crap.
Thank you. keeping you. Get over here.
Hold on. Walker's inbound.
About the Ranger armors, you can overdrive when it's charged. Cut your enemy to pieces.
Whoa! This is amazing!
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for. Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor? You're brave enough to do his job?
What the fuck is that?
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be! He should be dead! General Cross?
Hey, Cross! I want the first, Janice! Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. You know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a...
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out! Ah!
Prowley, is that you? I was set to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Alina? After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.